beast with sharp tusks will be a challenge. But Muchly doesn't miss a beat. The boar is hers. Survival in the wild takes more than great hunting skills. A tiger has to be able to hang on to her prize after it's won. I think that's why Muchly is dragging her boar through the water. She wants to mask the scent before it entices others to get in on the feast. That is, if they even dare cross into her territory.